hope you can hear me. It's 9 o'clock and we're on the first morning of the cruise. I'm just currently sat in the solarium. It's just nice and relaxing up here. We had a good night last night. We went to dinner, had dinner, and then went to see the first half of Cats. That was really good, but we were just so tired we couldn't stay up for the rest of it. But the singing and dancing was amazing, and also the storyline of Cats is a bit weird. I don't really get it. It's just introducing like loads of different cats, and that's what it seemed to be, really. So yeah, we stayed for the first half of that and then went for a wander around the ship. Really good, yeah, really good singers and dancers though in the show. All credit to them. The ship's a bit sway last night and a little bit this morning, so that's not great, but I'm sure it'll get better the further south we get. So now we're just going to go and have breakfast and just spend the day exploring the ship, really.
Alright, this is a speed challenge. The first one of you to put your hand in the air and tell me the answer, which is of course still the name of the movie that the quote belongs to, will be taking away the life-changing prizes that is the Royal Caribbean Pens. If you put your hand in the air and give me the incorrect answer, you'll take a seat and I'll ask another question to the remaining two players. If it's too close to tell, and you all put your hands up at the same time, I'll ask another question. Is that fair?
Thank you.
All right, here we go. So, silence in the audience, please. This is very tense. This is very serious stuff. A lot is up for grabs right now.
Jurassic Park.
And the movie quote is... There's no place like home. It was you, and it is the winner of us. Give him a round of applause. How many people in your team? We got two, so here we go. There's two for you.
There's a
four. There. That's into the water.
Michael Kors, it's an hour only sale, so everything is 50% off ticketed price. So here you've got like the hot dogs place, ice cream shop. Ice cream isn't free, unfortunately.
No, you can get ice cream.
Yeah, you can buy it. Yeah, you can, yeah. We've got Johnny Rockets over there. The burger bar. amusements. Big Oasis of the Seas thing up there.